Namaste and welcome back everyone. Now we are going to learn about the first equation of motion. So get excited and let's learn something new. So first equation of motion is v is equal to u plus at. Here v means the final velocity, u means the initial velocity, a is the acceleration and t is the time. So how are we are going to use that? Let's take a practical example to solve a problem. Let us assume that a vehicle is moving with 5 meter per second for 10 seconds with acceleration of 1 meter per second square. So what will be its final velocity? You can pause the video here and try that for yourself. Okay, now let's solve this question. V is equal to u plus at. So v is a known here, is equal to u is 5 plus a is 1 and t is 10. So our answer is 5 plus 10, which means 15 meter per second. So our vehicle is going to achieve a velocity, a final velocity of 15 meter per second, accelerating 1 meter per second for next 10 seconds continuously. So this is known as the first equation, and that's how we use it. So this is all about the first equation of motion. Now how it actually comes? It comes from the fundamental definition of acceleration. So let's get back to the Newton. So Newton told us that the acceleration is rate of change of velocity. So what is the rate of change of velocity? It's actually v minus u divided by t, which is equal to a. So this is the rate of change of velocity. Final velocity minus initial velocity divided by time gives us the acceleration. This is all about the first equation of motion. Now we are ready to learn the second equation of motion. So stick with me, stay tuned, God bless and Namaste.